I'm Vuyisa, born and raised in Gugulethu, here in Cape Town. I went to church, in Old Apostolic Church, it is in Gugulethu. I was in the Sunday school, and then I never knew what I wanted to become, but most of the people at church, they saw potential in me, and then I started conducting the Sunday school. Then I went on to conduct the youth choir, and then I myself saw potential in me. And then I chose to push myself through joining my school choir, which was in Oakland's in Lansdowne. So and then people saw more potential in me. And then I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to be still. And then but my school was strictly physics and maths, like it was a science and math school. So then I had to make a decision of what should I do. I went to the township again, to Fezeka, where I pushed myself more because the choir is quite like yahamba pa ikwayara ngiyaculwa oko pa. And then I chose to sing, and then I got to sing solos, and then I came here to the South African College of Music. Juan Diego Flores, and Juan Diego Flores is a tenor from Peru. Okay. He's an international opera singer. Mm-hmm. And the first aria that I heard him singing was Ate Okara. And I was blown away. I was like, yo, this is amazing. And I want to try it out. But then I was too young to sing such big arias. I had to start with the solo pieces that I was singing in high school. So I think he's the one who motivated me to become an opera singer today. Okay. I always labeled myself as a chorister, not an opera singer. I never knew nothing about opera. I just enjoyed being in a choir. Okay. But then as I was singing in choirs, I was just chosen randomly to sing solo pieces. And then we would get like opera songs. And then I could be chosen to sing a solo. And then that's where I also saw potential in me that I can become an opera singer. When I was in class, I would get bored very much. Like I wouldn't understand like why am I here? Because I just wanted to be part of any kind of art. So I had to make my mom understand that I don't want anything to do with science. Mm. I want to be part of art. Mm. But it was quite a struggle. Ukuncediswa ke phaya endlini ba ndibe part of music. I think they only fully supported me, because they did support me, but they fully supported me when I was doing around grade 11. Mm-hmm. And then they saw like, ay man, lo mntu nyani ufuna uyenza nyani lo mculo. And then they never stopped supporting me. It took them a long time to actually realize that I'm more into the Western side. Do you understand? So ithathe ixesha bayibone le nto yokuba nyhani ndiyawuthanda lo mculo. But kwaneetshomi zam endikhule nazo,
They're still shocked, but they do support me.
Freeview. exalted, and every mountain and a hill made low. The crocus bright, the crocus straight, the crocus straight, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain. The crocus straight, and the rough places.
I started doing opera since 2017. So far, I think my greatest achievement is being part of the opera that we were doing right now, which is Sarah Bartman. The composer is Hendrik Hofmeyer. We see Sienza Apeskolwen, Ape South African College of Music, and I was given a role to be Zachary Macaulay, who is a lawyer, Ezochitha exhibition Yaga Sara in London. So for me, that's the greatest achievement so far. I still want to be on stage. I still want to be on stage. I still want to learn more. I still want to do many things in the opera industry. First of all, in our communities. I have nothing that I have now that I could offer my community. But if I could achieve something, then I could give it back to the community. Because I'm sure that there are children or people who are younger than me who are looking up to me. But I don't have anything to offer yet. Your opera music is very difficult. You have to understand the storyline, where you are, who you are, and what do you want to achieve. So it's really not easy to grasp everything at once. You have to take time to understand the whole storyline. So sometimes it challenges me, but I'm quite fortunate because we have teachers who are very much clever at the college who help us a lot. Cool. Well, in terms of funding, it's really not easy to get funds because, to be honest, we all want to go abroad, but we can't go abroad without imali. You understand? So it's not easy to get sponsors, but we try as much to get sponsored, but it really isn't easy.
Oh, when I'm full. effum loam ullang azele lauena genge pati lipatulla oku Nam sanje, nam sanje, nam sanje, gale mihini inche, divan jesen itingam gesomini. Panzi comti, om ki
access abroad than here, because there's not much job opportunities here than abroad. There's not much money in South Africa, but there is abroad, and that's why we all strive to go abroad. To someone who wants to study opera music, funeka uyazi ba nyani na ufuna uyenza lo mculo, because to be honest akululanga, and you can be drained, and it can cause stress. So okokuqala funeke azimisele izincwadini at high school, make sure you work very hard, and xa ulapha at college you have to push even harder, because there's competition, to be honest, there's competition here at college. So you just have to know yourself and work very hard.
Lunge da lei per me non va di letto. Volaron già tre lune da che la mia violetta agi per me lasciò dovizie, amori e le pompose feste. O valia maggiavezza, veria schiavo ciascun di sua bellezza. Ed or contenta in questi ameni luoghi, tutto scorda per me. Qui presso la io rinascer mi sento, ed al soffio d'amori generato, scordo ne gaudi suoi tutto il passato. De miei volenti spiriti, il giovanil ardore, e la tempro col placido sol riso dell'amor, dell'amor. Dalla di che di sé vivere io voglio te fedel. Dell'universo in me amore io vivo quasi in ciel. Dal di che di sé vivere io voglio te fedel. Ah sì, dell'universo in me amore io vivo quasi in ciel. Io vivo in ciel dell'universo in memore. Io vivo quasi in cielo, sì, io vivo quasi in cielo. Io vivo quasi in ciel.
I don't think that anytime soon I'd be a composer, because personally I enjoy telling stories that that come from a different person, not from where I come from. I enjoy portraying stories that are told by other people. If I would be given any chance to collab with any genre besides opera music, I think I would collaborate with African music, because it's in my bloodstream. I'm an African.
La troverò, sì, la troverò. Sì.
certain